Well, hello there, my little patient. You're so cute when you're sick. It must be because you're not bothering me and you're quiet. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm only joking. So, how are you feeling? You look totally fine. Apart from the sweating, the red face, the puffiness, the vomiting. Yeah, totally, totally normal. Sweetie, accept that you are ill and move on. Or better yet, just let me take care of you. Oh, I know. Big strong guy. I'm fine. I don't need looking after. Okay, that's not exactly what you said, but it's totally what you're thinking. Okay. No more teasing. I promise. So will you please answer my question? How are you feeling? Better? Worse? Practically dead already? What's the prognosis? Well, you don't look any better. When did you last have some medicine? Okay. Well then, good news. It's time for some more. Which is why I brought these. And this. I know you don't want to drink anything, but you have to take your medicine. And dry swallowing is, gross. So let's not do that. Okay, well, unfortunately, you can't drink anything when your head's underneath the pillow. So, if we just sit you up. There you go. You comfy? Tell you what, I'll even fluff your pillow for you. Oh, no. You're the one who said you weren't comfy. You brought this on yourself. So today, Nurse T will be here to fluff your pillow, sir. Oh, it's no trouble at all, sir. I'm just doing my duty. Hey, I'm allowed to enjoy myself. There, sir, that should be all nice and fluffy for you now. If you'll just lean forward and I'll put it back for you. There we go. You lay back now. Is there, anything else I can get for you, sir? Sir, I'm sorry, but we do not provide that service here. To think you propose such a thing. It's humiliating. innocent? How dare you? Okay. No more smut jokes. Lay back. Here you go, sir. I know, no more jokes. This is serious business. Now for the fun part. How many of these are you supposed to take again? Okay, swallow the capsules whole with water. Do not chew. Do not chew? Chew? You know what that says to me? Somebody chewed these. Adults, the elderly, and adolescents take one or two tablets, preferably with or after food. Then, if necessary, one or two capsules every 4 hours. Do not take more than 6 capsules in 24 hours. Do not give to children under 12 years old. Are you under 12 years old? You told me you were 27. I can't stop. I'm just ridiculous. King's open. There we go. This will be the second dose, right? Yeah. Okay, so you're allowed a few more. No more than 6. So you're allowed this course and then the course after. No more. Got it. Okay. Here's your juice. And here are your pills. Okay, open. Come on. Oh, Mr. Grumpy. Here you are. Come on. Be a big boy and take your medicine. Here. And there you go. Such a brave boy. Oh. You know, you should get sick more often. I just mean, it's a lot more fun than I would have imagined. I mean, think about it. There are so many possibilities. I mean, we don't just have to stick with the cliched. You know, the nurse, the doctor, the help. We could have all sorts of fun. Maybe one day I could be a magician. The next day, an escaped lunatic. And maybe the day after that, like a mafia boss or something. No idea what any of those three people would be doing in your bedroom helping you when you're sick, but, we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Darling, don't worry. I'm basically a creative genius. I can make anything work. deluded is another word, but, agree to disagree? Okay, now as much as I appreciate the beautiful banter, I think it's time you conserve your energy and go to sleep. Yes, yes, yes. Come on. Lay down. Why, yes, sir. I'd be happy to fluff your pillow again. Stop it. You dirty, dirty boy. I don't think even you could say you have enough energy for that sort of activity. Oh, don't be so sensitive. You need to recover and lay down and shush. Mm-hmm. Nurse T's orders. Okay. Let's put this cover over you. There you go. Snug as a bug in a little rug. Now I know it's hard when you're sweating and everything just seems so impossible. But try to sleep, okay? Oh, shush. It's my job to take care of you. And more than that, I want to. You gonna be okay? Nah. Just some housework and some errands and stuff. No biggie. You rest up okay? I'm gonna kiss you. A little sweaty. It's okay. I still love you. Get some rest, sweetie. Love you. Sit you up. There you go. You comfy? Tell you what, I'll even fluff your pillow for you. Oh, no, 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 no. You're the one who said you weren't comfy. You brought this on yourself. So today, Nurse T will be here to fluff your pillow, sir. Oh, it's no trouble at all, sir. I'm just doing my duty. Hey, I'm allowed to enjoy myself. There, sir, that should be all nice and fluffy for you now. If you'll just lean forward and I'll put it back for you. There we go. You lay back now. Is there, anything else I can get for you, sir? Sir, I'm sorry, but we do not provide that service here. Think you propose such a thing. It's humiliating. Oh, come on. What? I can't play innocent? How dare you?
Just open.
There we go. This will be the second dose, right? Yeah. Okay, so you're allowed a few more.
No more than six.
So you're allowed this course and then the course after. No more. Got it. Here's your juice, and here are your pills. Okay, open. Come on. Oh, Mr. Grumpy. Here you are. Come on. Be a big boy and take your medicine. Here. There you go. Such a brave boy. Oh. You know, you should get sick more often. No more teasing. I promise. So will you please answer my question? How are you feeling? Better? Worse? Practically dead already? What's the prognosis? Well, you don't look any better. When did you last have some medicine? Okay. Well then, good news. It's time for some more. Which is why I brought these. And this. I know. I know you don't want to drink anything, but you have to take your medicine. And dry swallowing is, gross. So let's not do that. Okay, well, unfortunately, you can't drink anything when your head's underneath the pillow. So, if we just... Okay. No more smut jokes. Lay back. Here you go, sir. I know. No more jokes. This is serious business. Now for the fun part. How many of these are you supposed to take again? Okay, swallow the capsules whole with water. Do not chew. Do not chew? Do not chew? You know what that says to me? Somebody chewed these. Adults, the elderly, and adolescents take one or two tablets, preferably with or after food. Then, if necessary, one or two capsules every 4 hours. Do not take more than 6 capsules in 24 hours. Do not give to children under 12 years old. Are you under 12 years old? You told me you were 27. I can't stop. I'm just ridiculous. Well, hello there, my little patient. Oh, you're so cute when you're sick. It must be because you're not bothering me and you're quiet. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm only joking. So, how are you feeling? You look totally fine. Apart from the sweating, the red face, the puffiness, the vomiting. Yeah, totally, totally normal. Sweetie, accept that you are ill and move on. Or better yet, just let me take care of you. Oh, I know. Big strong guy. I'm fine. I don't need looking after. Okay, that's not exactly what you said, but it's totally what you're thinking. Okay.